I come from a very small village. My father, well, he's half Irish. He's a lorry driver, but he's always been really keen on engineering, and he's always working on cars and bits and pieces. I suppose I picked up a bit from him, and he's always been really interested in flying. He did a little bit himself, but then he got interested in the gliding club that moved to our village. I started going up in gliders with him to look around, you know, try it out, and then I got involved with that and learned to fly. Then that led me on to working for Marshall Aerospace.
What sort of personal qualities do you think a good designer like you needs?
You've got to be a really hard worker. Some jobs will come in on a Friday afternoon and they need to be done by Sunday morning, so you have to work over the weekend. You need to be able to work on your own as well as work with a team. You've got to be able to communicate with the others to understand if anything they're doing affects you. You've got to be quite organised and quite decisive, really. You're doing a job that will affect an aeroplane, and even though about four other people check your work to make sure it's okay, it still comes down to you. You're responsible and you've got to make sure it's right.
Most engineers are men, so what sort of qualities does a 22-year-old woman need working in a male environment?
I think you've got to be able to prove yourself to people that might wonder how well you're going to do the job. You've got to show initiative, really, and ask questions and want to learn. You won't be very successful if you just sit there and just do the minimum. There'll always be, I think, that bit extra to do so that people will notice you for the right reasons, I suppose. But as a woman, you are watched a lot. Well, not watched, but people follow your progress more. When I worked on the planes in the hangars, everyone knew me because I was the only girl there, so that now they all know my name and they all keep an eye on what I'm doing, how well I'm getting on. That's unusual. I know a lot of the male apprentices know very few people in the hangars, even though they worked here for the same time. But when I worked in there, a lot of people spoke to me to find out how I was getting on.